Roger Miller, and I wanted to give you a quick tip about how to hold your hands when doing chest exercises. I'm going to give you a couple examples. I'm going to show you improper form and proper form, and this is what I found while doing the Body Beast program. I'm not going to use any heavy weights today, but that's okay. These are good enough. So this is improper form from what I found because I was not getting a good squeeze from my chest. What I found that I needed to do was supinate my wrists. So again, improper, proper. Same goes with doing a close grip type press, improper form, proper form. So I'm going to show you exercise real quick. I'm going to show you a standard chest press with proper form. And I can feel it in my chest. Now, again, here's improper form for a close grip press. Here's proper form. Now, an easy way to see this is improper, proper. So you're going to take it down with proper form, squeeze up, down, and up. Same goes with the superset. Chest press, close grip, fly. You're going to keep your wrists the same each and every time. And that is a Roger Miller Fitness tip of the day.